Hi, I'm John Hite, production director on Diablo III: Reaper of Souls.
And I'm Josh Mosquera, the game director.
So as you saw, we're going to be shutting down the Diablo auction houses. When we originally set up the auction house, this was supposed to be a safe and convenient way for you to trade items. And in that respect, it was very successful. But it became a double-edged sword.
It totally did, because at the core of the Diablo experience is a promise of killing monsters, killing demons, for the promise of finding those epic items. And the auction house just made that experience way too convenient and really short-circuited our core reward loop.
We'll be giving you more information down the road, but for now, we want you to know that both the Real Money Auction House and the Gold Auction House will be shut down on March 18th, 2014. That should give you plenty of time to settle your affairs and be ready to play Diablo III without the auction house.
So for us, this is really exciting news. From the moment we announced Reaper of Souls and we started talking to you guys about what Loot 2.0 means to us, about how we want to drop less, better, and more epic items, we firmly believe that by shutting down the real money and the gold auction houses, it really paves the way to make sure that killing monsters in-game is the most rewarding, the most satisfying, and the most compelling ways of getting your hands on those items. I also want to say thank you to all you guys in our community for being patient with us, for coming along on this journey. But at the end of the day, we at Blizzard, and specifically us on Team 3, we felt that the right decision is to preserve the integrity of the gameplay experience of Diablo and make sure that finding items in-game is the best place to find those items.
So we have some more exciting news for you at BlizzCon, but until then, we'll see you in Sanctuary.